We've seen surfing dogs. We've seen surfing alpacas. And now, to prove there's no end to what you can force onto a board, it's the turn of the goats to hit the waves. Goaty, as she's affectionately known, took to Grover Beach in California on Thursday.
She did pretty well.
She got up on a couple waves. We put her on a couple waves, and she was pretty successful.
He originally bought Goaty to get rid of weeds in his yard, but by the looks of it, her talents are wasted in the garden.